Hey guys, Draw Games Experience back today. I'm doing a draw challenge with Kiyoshi Draws. Sorry if that's not how you pronounce the name. So, what you want to draw?
Dog.
Dog? Okay.
Yes, just dog.
Okay.
I have a formula.
Do you ever know what to talk about in your videos?
No. Because I normally just create, like, 5 to 10 second ones.
Yeah. All my videos, it's too complicated for me to get a short. So every time I do a video anyway, it's just so hard. Because I never know what to talk about.
Are you drawing a 2D dog, 3D dog?
Whatever you want.
I'm drawing a 2D dog.
I don't know where to start.
Oh gosh, my dog looks like a duck. Oh gosh.
Okay, I'm drawing him from a face. I'm not gonna draw him sideways like my usual one.
I haven't drawn in like 2 weeks.
Yeah, I saw you only just uploaded a video like a couple hours ago.
I have my dog.
Oh, so you're using your dog as a reference. My dog's outside.
Yeah.
Wait, can you create multiple layers on yours?
I was drinking water, but I don't know how.
You're still better? Cut out.
I'm still drawing. I'm erasing. Oh my god.
I'm just using some of the tools Sketchbook comes with.
Oh gosh, I'm gonna make black. I'm making the Call of Duty Black Ops 4 dog. Why does it look like him? Because of the harness, yeah.
Dogs are hard to draw unless you know what you're doing.
Yeah. Like, I'm drawing like a weird, like, chihuahua bulldog right now, like a pug almost.
You're drawing him sitting or standing?
I'm drawing him running.
You're gonna be in a real fun time. Can you hear me clicking?
Yes, I can hear it.
Sorry.
Sorry. I think is I use like an actual pen and like tablet.
Yeah, a lot of people do that. I tried making my own homemade one, but my laptop is not touchscreen, so I have to deal with.
I don't know how to draw a dog's face.
I know how to draw a dog's face. I can draw that, everything, but Jesus, I have to merge all my layers, otherwise nothing will work. Nothing counts as full line now. This dude creeping me out now.
I keep on forgetting that I could change the line. Why do I keep on forgetting that?
What, you mean change layers and how you draw?
Yeah. Forgot, like, I could change, like, the stencil.
I haven't made a video in a long time because I've been trying to work out what to do. Then I found your channel and I was like, you know what, great chance for me to have a video. Clap! I've been spamming you for the parts since your first video, I'm pretty sure.
I have like a pen that's like a good like 3-inch pen. And, like, it just hurts my fingers, but I'm trying to get like a better one soon.
I'm up to the final touches because I've just wait. Is there a timer on this or?
No.
How about
I
we?
Do not plan
it. How about we just put a two minute timer on for this end of it?
Alright, I kind of already finished.
Okay,
I just didn't know.
We'll just let me finish. It's only gonna be a couple seconds. Why do I feel like yours is gonna be like 100 times better?
I haven't drawn in like a long time, right?
Okay, so I'll probably win. Now we'll let the comments decide.
Alright. No, I'm using Discord on my phone right now, which honestly sucks, so I gotta like do screen view to do this.
I could probably go get on my phone and show you my screen view, but that would be very hard.
I'm drawing like a dog, but you're finding like a children's book.
Okay, I'm up to final. I'm finished.
I just took experience from Call of Duty. Oh gosh, now there's gonna be demonetization. I'm sorry.
You can't get too much. Here, I'll go to Discord. Where is it? Here, I'll just send you the picture real quick.
Yeah, I'll try it. I'll send you a picture of this.
I'm gonna be very careful when I'm doing stuff because I'm gonna just pray that I don't show my face in any pictures.
I mean, if you read like the about me section on YouTube, I ain't showing my face until 1K subs.
I rushed mine.
I haven't used this in like 2 weeks. I forgot how to do stuff.
You're drawing on a phone?
Yeah, I'm using a phone. Alright, serious mode, alright.
What do you want to draw next? How about Minions? Let's draw the Minions, because the new Minion movie came out recently.
Yeah, I watched it when it first came out, my dad. Honestly, a very good movie depends on if you like the Minions or not.
Yeah. I could literally just go to the other room and I've got my brother's... Oh, wait, no, where's the picture I've got? I've got a picture of a Minion. There's some Minions. I'm gonna use that and... Okay, got it. This is from the movie that came out just before it. The prison movie.
Okay, I'm using my Pikachu as a reference of the color yellow. Yeah, I use Pokemon. I recently got a Charizard. That's not my buddy.
Do you have the Legends of Arceus game?
Oh, what?
The Legends of Arceus Pokemon game.
Yes.
Yeah, it's amazing.
My sister has it.
It's a really good game. It's one of the best, I think. But then again, I only have 3 games. I have Sword and Shield and Arceus. I'm just taking one of the... what's the small one that... I'll be back. Well, shut up and wait. I was asking if it was 12 o'clock at night, but then I realized you're like 2 hours and it's p.m. for you.
I got money. I'm making my A pose.
What?
Pretty sure you've never seen a Minion A posing before. I'm like Okay. Oh no.
This looks absolutely terrible. He looks more like an egg.
Okay, so I'm not the only one.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Pretty sure people who are gonna watch this is not gonna go to my channel and say I have the worst minion. Oh gosh, I just made a tarot. Oh yeah, got it. Full pain.
Ooh, this is gonna be hard. He looks like a serial killer egg right now.
Mine looks like a minion who just found out who Gru is. I don't know, but mine got some good shoes. Remember in like the Minions movie? Like,
oh yeah.
First one, like the shows like really met Gru and stuff. Yeah. Though yeah, that's what it looks like. Looks like figured out what shoes are.
Remember how they what was it? Remember how one of them got a guitar from the Queen and just smashed it?
Yeah.
Alright. Yo, my dog is in my room. But alright, dog and my mom kicked him out of my room because, yeah.
My minions. Bro, where's my minions' mouth? Oh yeah, I forgot. They have, like, little hairs. They have, like, hairs on, like.
I could send you a picture of them. You do realize you can just search up a minion, a picture of a minion.
Yeah.
No copying, pasting.
I remember my teacher had like class from pets and they were both guinea pigs. And like I drew like a picture of them, but like I used my phone as like a little outline for it, so I kind of like cheated a little.
I think this is good enough. Does your software let you color?
Yeah. I have the best one.
Remember, there's no time limit.
Alright, I got it. I'm going to get some water.
Okay.
My minion is done.
Gotta quickly. Oh wait, I've got one more thing to do.
Oh gosh, I lost.
Just wait a second.
That's the breathing of concentration. What I mean by that, I mean like full on making sure that looks good.
Sorry, I was just trying to tell my brothers to F off. Hey, so you giving send the picture of your minion, or have you not finished yet?
I've already finished yet. I already finished. You ready?
Yep.
All right. Wow.
What, you just
mine looks dumb. Mine looks bad.
Here, I'll show you.
I need to fix my settings. Hold on. Let me fix my settings.
We'll do one more because then I'm gonna go eat lunch. What? What you want to draw now?
I just choked on water.
I have no idea what to draw.
Oh wait, I forgot to change the settings.
Let's draw a piece of Lego.
Let's draw the I don't know.
2x4 Lego bricks.
Favorite video game character.
Back up. This guy uses the exact same color palette as Minion.
Oh, we gotta do that?
Just I'm not very good at drawing him. Who are you drawing? Dude, who are you drawing?
I'm drawing Rigby from the regular show.
I'm drawing Pikachu.
Ask my friend what his favorite character is from Naruto, and he said Naruto. So I just said, your favorite character from an anime is the main character?
Well, Pikachu ain't a main character, especially in the games. Think about it. Pikachu's like one of the weakest Pokemon to have as a playthrough. You're going to die so easily. Ash's Pikachu is like the strongest thing humankind has ever seen. And there's our Pikachus that can't even survive a goddamn water pulse. No, bubble. They can't survive a 10 damage water move. I have no idea.
My friend's laptop, I drew Rigby. Am I allowed to use that, or do I have to actually draw him right now?
You can use that. If you have the image, you can use that. I'm drawing a laptop. This guy's like a demented Pikachu.
I've already drew him, but I'm not going to use that picture for the
if you count that as cheating, you can count it. If you said, yeah, you can use it, I would go, yay. But I have no
I'm
going to
use the pen because...
I have no Pikachu. Because
I've already drone Rigby, so I'm going to use double pen. Because I had like a good laptop and everything.
Why didn't you just use a laptop for drawing? I know it would be harder because of...
I didn't have a good laptop or anything.
Oh. I think this is good. I hate drawing Pikachu, but you said favorite game character slash show or show. He is a show and a game favorite. Character.
Yes.
I hate him.
Show deck.
I hate him, but he still gets to be my favorite.
Okay,
I've
already done my favorite show. I need to.
Done.
You already did your game? Right.
Okay, if we were in a video chat and I just opened... if we were in a video chat. Lucky I have editing software because otherwise your face could have just been shown. We're lucky we're not a video chat.
I'm just trying to draw a Glimmer from Pokemon because he's honestly one of my
favorites. Oh, I know him. Isn't he like a Muk evolution? One of them?
Yeah, Muk.
He's probably like the least
I never mean, like,
used Pokemon, but it looks cool. I remember when I first got the Pokemon game, the only Pokemon I was looking for was Pikachu. Then I found out he's the weakest Pokemon in that game.
That's honestly so sad.
Even my Magikarp could do better. At my friend's house, I was using Magikarp. Trying to get it to goddamn level 20 so it would evolve into a Gyarados. I spent all night and it just evolved and then I had to go back home. Spent my entire time getting a Pokemon for nothing.
Alright, I got my favorite
Pokemon.
Yes, but it's not Ditto. Or, it's not Glimmer.
Wait, so it's Ditto or Glimmer?
It's Ditto.
Okay. Send it, and I've got to go eat lunch.
I recently got the Pokemon Go cards. Like, Pokemon cards, but it was, like, the Pokemon Go limited edition, and I got Ditto. I was so happy about.
I have a Mega Charizard that does 300 damage. What's the time? I don't have to eat lunch.
I play Pokemon Go though.
I do too. What's your strongest Pokemon?
I don't know.
My strongest Pokemon is Charizard when Mega Evolved.
Yeah, I would have to say Charizard for my Ditto because he could transform into any Pokemon.
When Ditto transforms into a Pokemon, does it carry the other Pokemon's CP?
I don't read that on that game. Because I'm scared to lose one. I've already lost three Charmanders. 5 Bidoof. I have so much Bidoof.
Have you finished Grimer? Have you finished Grimer?
What?
Have you finished Grimer? I'm quickly going to my... Wait, are you in my... Did you join my server earlier?
Oh, yeah, I did. Oh, yeah, if you hear some, like, screaming in the background, I'm watching the odd ones out.
Me and you both have the same person.
I mean, yeah, if you watch my first video, I was inspired by him.
Why is that? People actually have joined my channel, but they're just, like, random server bots.
Do I have TikTok?
You haven't sent your picture yet if you finished it.
Oh no, oh yeah, I forgot it.
I'm just sitting here waiting.
I mean, I was waiting for you.
I've already sent Pikachu.
Boom, look at that ditto, boy.
Let me quickly go get a picture of actual ditto, and we'll compare ditto.
Alright, let me find my Pokemon card real quick.
I'll also go show you my one. I try and save this stuff for,
Okay, I got my tape. I also have a grinder bird.
See, which one does it look more like? Grimer or, Here, let me quickly go grab a, one of my cards. I'll be right back.
Okay, I found it.
Oh, he has a red mouth.
I left the room and hurt myself for no reason because I forgot my cards were in the room I'm in. Ow. My foot hurts. This will probably be one of your longest videos.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I read the ditto. He now has, like, his tongue.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I don't even have it. I don't even have my card. Tell me, I don't think. You know, I'm going to show you my actual favorite Pokemon. He's just way too detailed. Oh, this is going to be hard.
Yep, that's what I tried to draw.
Yeah. I can get back in front of my, thing. Here's my actual card. Favorite card.
Oh, let me find my
thing. Okay, I'm just gonna end my video here. See you guys, subscribe. Link to Kiyoshi Draws is gonna be in description.
Yeah.